wasn't pointing at it. Sorry, shit. If I go forward and want to turn right, it backs up. If I go forward and turn left, it goes forward. So I'm not sure why it does that. And so if I'm backing up, I'll go that way, same way. Or if I back up that way, so I don't know if there's some setting in there, in that motor. I might have to, the one